I live in Nashville, Tennessee now, and back in December we had a tornado warning, and I was listening to the radio, and they were telling us what to do during this tornado warning based on what kind of house you live in. They said, if you have a house with a basement, go into the basement. If you have a house without a basement, go into a bathroom or a small room. And they were like, if you live in a trailer park, we want you to go to a neighbor's house or go outside and lay down in the ditch. That's the real news. They're like, yeah, I know it's raining out there and that ditch is gonna be full of water. Just get down in it. Yeah, it's December, it's gonna be cold. You probably gonna get sick. Just get down in it. We know you won't have a radio out there, you won't know when this warning's over. Just stay out there till it quits raining. Maybe wash some of that trailer park filth off of you. That's how it feels. That's the real news. It's like they're saying, listen, we don't know what to tell you. You made some bad decisions along the way. Now you got to deal with this. We can't help you. We can't help you. You waited too long. I like that they think that there's a ditch located next to every trailer park. Like, we all know where it's at, right? Like, the day we moved in, my mom's like, all right, find the ditches. We got to get ourselves a plan. Not a financial plan. We ain't trying to move out of here. Tornado plan. We want to stick around for a while. I never met anybody that survived a tornado this way. I never met anybody that was like, yeah, I was just out there the other day, laying down in that ditch. I didn't even know a tornado was coming. I was just out there reading a magazine. And that thing went right over. I'm fine. My trailer's gone, but I'm fine. Probably move out here to this ditch. It's safe out here. I like that the other option that the news gives you is to go to a neighbor's house, right? Because I don't know what kind of trailer parks they know about. But the trailer park that I grew up in, my neighbor also lived in a trailer. It's like they just want us to meet up in one, maybe weight it down. The tornado can't carry it, huh? And if we did have house neighbors, they don't want us over there. Yeah. They're like, nah, we're good. You feel unsafe out there, but if I let you in here, we'll feel unsafe. He's got a new TV. Gotta hang on to that thing.